respected judges and teachers, good morning to all. Today I, Komalpreet Sharma from 9th class from Government High School, Jangiana, going to present my model on plant cell. So let's start with it. Is firstly, the plant cell is covered by cell wall. It controls the internal pressure exerted by the cell. Then comes the cell membrane. It covers and controls the transport of material into the cell and out of the cell. Now let's talk about nucleus. It is the heart and brain of cell, which control every activity of cell and also stores the heredity information. It is surrounded by double membrane. And having pores in it, the chromosomes are also found here, which carry the heredity. Now comes the powerhouse of cell, which is mitochondria. It carry out the oxidation of food, which gives the energy, the endoplasmic reticulum. It helps in transport of material between the nucleus and cytoplasm. Now let's talk about Golgi apparatus. These are membrane structure which helps in packing of material, plasters. These are oval structure which are responsible for photosynthesis. Vacuole. It is important organelle of the plant cell, which maintains the level of water and minerals in cell. Now let's talk about suicidal bag of cell. It is a single membranous structure that have hydrolytic enzymes that can digest anything the inside the cell during starvation or cell breakage. The lysosome burst and eat up the whole cell. At last, let's talk about the cytoplasm. Cytoplasm, it provide the medium for various activities and enzymes for the various reactions to take place inside the cell, and it's jelly-like material. I hope you all like my presentation. Thank you.